It's the first breeze of August. Has anyone felt that yet? That's me. So I decided to put a sweater on today. Hey guys, welcome back for today's video. We're gonna do something a lot different on my channel. I have been having this urge to do my nails from home. I keep doing my nails from home all the time. I use regular nail polish, and with all the dish cleaning, with all the washing, with all the typing and everything I do around the house, my nails never stay intact. As long as they last is 3 days. I've really been thinking about doing my at-home manicure with like a gel set, and I've been putting it off because I've just been like, I don't have time to learn how to do nails, how to do any of that kind of stuff, and I just don't have the time really to go and get my nails done. I mean, come on. So miraculously, out of the blue, this company reached out to me called Madam Glam New York, and I was like, wow, this is really cool. They specialize in nail gel manicure sets, gel manicure polishes, the base, the whole complete VIP manicure kit. I was just like, yeah, I would love to try out your freaking kit. Do you guys have like a lamp or something? Because I heard you need a lamp for that. And they were so nice to send me the whole kit, and I wanted to try it out for you guys here on camera today. It's called Madam Glam New York. I opened it already, so this is technically not an unboxing. I'm gonna be trying this out on camera for the first time with you today. So that's pretty much it. We're just gonna be doing our gel nails at home today, and let's try it out. Let's see if it's any good. If you haven't subscribed yet, I invite you to subscribe to my channel. Give the video a like if you like the video, and let's go ahead and get started. All right guys, so let's open her up. This is actually my first time unboxing it, so this is how it looks. So mine came with 3 gel polishes and a top coat and a base coat as well. These are the gel polishes, a lime green, a beautiful blue, and this one right here, you guys. Oh, so pretty. And of course it comes with a UV LED light. I was very surprised to see how small and compact it was. I thought it was gonna be bigger for some reason. I thought lamps were bigger, but it's very easy. All you have to do is unclip it like this. Super compact, easy to use. And it comes with the cable. You could simply just use any iPhone charger, and that will do. All right, let's begin. You will just need your base coat, your top coat, and your color of choice. Mine is in the color Sunset in Hawaii. It's a stunning orange. Gonna start off with the base coat first. This is all vegan, by the way, vegan friendly, all that good stuff. And I am applying that. I do gotta say it is gel, so let's remind ourselves to use a thin layer at first. I went in with a glob because that's just who I am, but I'm just applying that on my nail, and then we're gonna curate it. I don't even know what curating means. Like, I literally had to look this stuff up. So curating means, you know, adding it under the UV light for 30 seconds, but I'm adding it for longer because it honestly takes longer than 30 seconds, at least for me. It took me at least a minute. Alrighty, once my nails are dry, I'm gonna just shake the color that I want, and we're gonna start off. I should have done a thinner layer, but I went in with a glob on my left thumb, which all my fingers came out nice except for this thumb. It was just a gloppy mess, but that was on me. Just applying that as evenly as possible. The first layer is gonna look a little interesting, but then the second layer, once you add it, it just makes a whole difference. But I am going in being very, very careful. I love the thickness of the wand or the brush. Very, very easy to use. And that is my first layer. See the terrible thumb? I'm gonna curate it for at least 3 times. So I'm gonna wait, it's 30 seconds, and then it turns off, and then I turn it back on again, and then off and on again, just until I feel like it's already dry. It takes at least 3 to 4 times. I was having a hard time with my gigantic hand here. I don't know if it's my hand or if it's the lamp is too small, but maybe it's my hand. I mean, it's monstrous. And finally, I'm gonna add my second and final layer because you really don't need more than 2 coats. My thumb was just not having it. I love how easy and smooth the second layer went. It really, like, the pigment is totally there. I am gonna curate it for at least, honestly, like 5 times. I did it like probably more than that. It's just that my hand is just too big and it just wasn't fitting underneath there, and I just wasn't having it. This is the final look. It was my first time doing it. What do you guys think? I mean, this is my first experience doing my own gel at home. I think it went pretty well, except for my thumbs. But overall, it was really great and I really liked it. All right, guys, I hope that you enjoyed this quick review tutorial. It's very, very easy to use, very self-explanatory. Everything is very small, compact, so it's not gonna take up a lot of space. The polishes are really nice. If you guys wanna try out this product, I do have my code down below if you wanted to get an extra discount to try it out. All right, guys, I hope that you enjoyed this video, and I will see you in my next video. Bye, guys.